What's up, everybody? Hope you are all safe during this coronavirus hysteria. And today we're gonna talk about taking advantage of the situation during these coronavirus fears. Before we get started, I do wanna give a shout out to the people at Dealmaker Merch. They hooked me up with this shirt, which I absolutely love. I actually picked this shirt and I actually picked the right size for once, because usually it's either too small or too big and it looks horrible on me. But this one was perfect. So if you guys want a shirt like this, they have a couple of other ones. I know they have hoodies and long sleeves. Go to www.dealmakermerch.com. I'll drop a link below. And also, if you buy two shirts, you get the shipping free, which is a great deal. So just like this is a great opportunity right here, if you guys are gonna be at home for these next 2 weeks, like a lot of other Americans and a lot of distressed home sellers, this is a perfect opportunity to take advantage of cold calling, text messaging, ringless voicemail, even direct mail. I mean, people are gonna be at home reading their mail because they're not gonna have anything else to do. There's only so much Netflix you could watch in a 2 week period that you're gonna be stuck in your home. So take the opportunity right now, take advantage of the situation. Coronavirus, boy, oh my gosh, it's gonna make people so much money. It's already making toilet paper companies rich. It's making people that, you know, produce rich, because people are killing each other over chicken, toilet paper, Lysol, and any other product that you can basically, you know, put your hands on at the moment. So, like everybody else is taking advantage of the situation or profiting from the situation, take advantage of this time of fear. People are at home, they're not gonna be out very much, they're not gonna be out in you know, settings where there's gonna be a lot of people. And you definitely wanna, you know, reach out and see if they're ready to sell. Maybe they're interested. This could be the beginning of the recession. We don't know. Nobody has the crystal ball in order to predict recessions, which is a great opportunity for all of us. You know, because what if this is the beginning of the recession? You're helping these sellers get rid of a property that maybe in a couple of months might not be worth anything. Maybe in a year, it might be worth 50% less than what it's worth now. The point is, get out there, take advantage of the situation, and call people, talk to people. Even if they don't want to sell, talk to them and see what's going on in their lives. How are they doing? As well as wash your hands, people. There are a lot of viruses that live on your hands. Wash them consistently and use a lot of lotion, because your hands are gonna be dry like mine. So with all that being said, guys, stay safe. I want you all to be as prepared as you can. Don't kill each other over toilet paper or chicken or meat or pasta, rice, whatever else is running out. If you haven't prepared already, do it with calm. You know, we're all probably gonna be stuck at home pretty soon, and it's only gonna last a couple of weeks. Nothing really major. Before you know it, coronavirus will be, you know, story of long time past. Something you can tell your kids, and some of your kids can be like, I survived coronavirus. So if you're watching this on Instagram, guys, shoot me a like, as well as, you know, if you're watching this on YouTube, like, subscribe, hit the notification icon. That way you can be alerted every time I post new videos. And, you know, have a good one, guys. I want you all to be safe. I'm gonna probably be filming a lot from home in the next 2 weeks. So I'm gonna try to post out as much content as I can, because I'm trying to avoid going on appointment. Especially right now, it's not that bad, but I know in the next couple of weeks, it's gonna get pretty bad or get worse. We'll see. So, have a good one, guys, and I'll see you all later.